Tell me about working on this film, and specifically filming at night over the course of 33 days.
Yeah, I mean, the film's called 30 Days of Night, and as soon as you hear that a film is called that, you know there's going to be a lot of night shoots. We shot for a few weeks in the snow, shooting some of the opening scenes, and then we went into a very long period of night shoots. But when you're doing a vampire film, I think that's the best setting to actually feel like you're in the moment, you know?
When you get a script and it says it is a vampire film, what was your first reaction?
I saw David Slade's movie Hard Candy just before I was actually given the role for this film, and then I went and bought the graphic novel. Hard Candy is such a tense film that I knew that David Slade could take a story about vampires and make it totally terrifying. You know, and I believe that's what he's done. I believe it's a very, very, very scary film. Watch out.